Since 2010, Delhi's fans have found very little to be happy about. They've made it to the playoffs once in 7 years. Once! Delhi's like the dulha who forget making it to the Suhagrat, gets divorced even before the ring ceremony. Please note, Delhi is Akshay Kumar and Raveena Tandon is the T20 final. And yes, Delhi's fans are really angry, but that doesn't mean they have to be logical. Like this guy. You should disband your team and play kabaddi instead. How do you think sports works?
Hey, Roger Federer. Hey, Roger. Kaisa re? Ha, you can't play tennis on clay, no?
So go play women's volleyball. What's the problem? Disband the Delhi team? What a ridiculous thought. Even though Gambhir tried to do that. But seriously, Gambhir is so brave. can't criticize him. Let's continue. You guys don't know how to win games, or the governor's giving you more money to keep losing. First of all, this league does not have a governor. So that post is fictional. Fictional! Like Glenn Maxwell winning a game for Delhi. Or anyone for that matter. So you're saying that someone in a post that doesn't exist is giving fictional money to Delhi to keep losing. Basically, Mr. Robot is giving Delhi bitcoins to lose. Which is still a better theory than accepting maybe Delhi has coaching and infrastructure issues?
Maybe?
Some Delhi fans though decided to rout their anger into spirituality. This is not the first time this has happened on Twitter. Here goes. The life is a big I.P.L. Important purpose leave. What? That is a horrible punning. I mean, seriously, if all the connections to spirituality, you could have said life is a bit I.P.L. Integrate peace in life, or Indian pressured life. That still makes sense. The basic purpose of our life is salvation. Fine. Salvation from really bad puns for Sabdhan TV. Over their puns, I prefer watching a rained out game between Delhi and Rajasthan. I.P.L. I prefer living.